Was that her? She just did like 6 hearts of damage to me with her little beam thing, I think. I think that's what did that damage. Gosh, I don't know if I'm supposed to try to get to her or what. Oh, I forgot. I need to get one. I need to get one. Okay, there's 2 right there. It disappeared. It disappeared, you guys. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Okay, I'm leaving then, I guess. Oh my gosh, you guys. Health potion. Oh my gosh, you guys. Yeah, I didn't see any more of the orbs there, so I don't know what I'm supposed to do exactly. If there aren't any of the orbs spawning. Let's go and get rid of those guys. I honestly don't know if the crystal is what I want to have here. I'm already... Oh, gosh, dang. Those are the adrenaline potions. I meant to have my health potions on me. I'm wasting my other potions, so I need to... I need to do the frost trap, maybe? Gosh, yeah, I don't know. This is going to be difficult, you guys. Oop, no, I don't have my thing on me anymore. Go away. Go away, guy. Oh, I need to press the button, don't I? I need to press the button. Press the button, I say. Alright, yeah, that was insane. I don't even know if I was ever able to hit her or not. I need to, like, start building walls, I think. Can I do that? Nope, 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 nope. Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it, I say. Wasn't there one somewhere over here? Once again, there's no orbs for me. There's no orbs for me to take, you guys. Like, what the heck, man? I don't know what I'm supposed to do when there's no orbs. Okay. Okay. I've done, like, no damage to her, as far as I can tell. You think I can just snipe her from, like, right here? No, I won't do that. I will not do that, but, man, it's like... I can't find the little things that are supposed to heal me. Try that again, I suppose. And I think what I want to do is, like, try to build walls or something. Can I do that? Can I build the walls? Will you stop trying to hit me, guy? And I think the jumping thing may actually be hurting me here to a certain extent. Orbs? Orbs? Okay, there is one way over there, but I'm not going to be able to get to that, I don't think. Ha! Yeah. An apple? I could take the notch apple. I guess. My absorption? I don't know. There's weird things going on. I thought I was supposed to have, like, 6 extra hearts and absorption and all these things, but I don't seem to have any of that anymore, which tells me maybe, I don't know, maybe it's not working. Maybe there's something wrong. Something wrong with the command blocks or something. I don't know. I do use a not to know. Alright, you know what? Let's do that. I saw one of the orb things over here, didn't I? They're way over on the other side. One right there. Get it, get it, get it! Oh, I know. I don't know, you guys. I do use a not to know. I know that this episode is getting really long. I cannot seem to do anything in this area, though. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, whatever. I'm just going to come back and press the button. I feel like what I need to do is build walls. I have 1 adrenaline potion left, and that's it. I do have quite a few of these notch apples, so maybe I should just do that. I don't know. I do not know. I do not know what the best option is here. Now you guys are here. When I don't need you, your little purification things show up everywhere. Nope. Nope. And I keep trying to switch to my dang thing, even though I don't have it anymore. Alright, this isn't too bad now. I can handle this, I think. Although I need to start looking for another one right now, don't I? There's one. There you are, guy! Got it. Get it! Get her! Get her! Get her! Oh, gosh dang, I keep forgetting that I don't have it. But my thing is gonna run out here. Oh, but there's one right there, you guys. No, 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 no. Gosh dang it. Ah. So many of you guys everywhere, I say. Alright. Because I can jump high, I might actually be able to do that. Oh gosh, where's one at, you guys? I think I may need to get out of here, to be honest. Or not. Maybe we can actually do this with no health items left. I don't think I have any left, at least. How is she able to see me like that? Can you guys still get through? Apparently you can. Okay. Alright, let's... I don't know what I want to do here. Do that. And that. And that. Break line of sight. That's how they're getting up. Okay. I don't know how she's able to see me from there! Reduced her health to 75%. Still a ways to go, and once again, I'm out of stinking the health items. Got it. Alright. Yep, here we go, here we go. Here we go. Do that. Jump, 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 I say! Make it, get out of there, get out of there! Get out of there! Ah! Ah! Oh my gosh, you guys. Wow. Wowzers. I still have the golden apple. Perhaps I should use that and that guy. Yeah, perhaps. And see if we can't do some more damage in here. I feel like I need to end the video, though. Get out of my way. Get out of my way, people. Where are you all coming from? Right, so let's start off, I guess, with the cinder blood stuff, shall we? I think I need to take this. Drink this guy. Get those back on the bar. As well as... No, that's not going to help me at all. Just build all the walls. Build all the walls, I say. Oh, I forgot I need to get the thing. Where's the thing? I need the thingy. Oh, there's one right there. And there's two right there. I'm low on blocks, you guys. Oh, gosh, it almost seemed like... Hey, let me jump up there, guy. Where's that? Where's that? Where it be? I see one right there. Get to it. Get to it. Oh my gosh. Get her. I think that's what I gotta do, is just keep running. Keep running and just shooting. What was that? Something like fell on me. I don't get how she's able to do that, you guys. Alright, it's over there. Got it. Got it. I feel like I should just try to, like, hop over there to why can I not... Oh, gosh. I don't seem to... I wasn't able to hit her there for some reason. Not sure why. Not sure why, I say. I have, like, no healing items left, you guys, so I gotta be really careful here. To 50. Oh, gosh, she got me. She got me good. She got me good, I say. Nope, 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 nope. There's one right there. Get to it. Get to it. Oh, I got it. It fell on top of me. It fell on top of me, I say. Are you serious? Oh gosh, I thought that was it. I thought I was gonna die. Just given how few health items I have, you guys, and that I've gotten her down 50%, I think I need to retreat. I think I'm gonna have to retreat. Simply to get some more health potions and whatnot. Oh, there's somebody else out there now. That's interesting. Okay, let's do it. Let's just leave. Once again, 50%. I say, let's leave as I try to, you know, not leave. Alright, who is this guy? What are you doing in my place? You guys, very challenging boss battle. I went through all of my health items. My armor is just about done for. He didn't even give me the saturation potion here at the beginning to help me out with it. Ah, man. Very frustrating battle that's only halfway done. It feels really lame to leave. Not really what I like to do. Not really my style, I must say. Go away. It's like there's a zombie spawned behind me, I think. I don't know. I don't know. What do you guys want to do? What do you want to do? Let's try it maybe once more. Just a little bit, just a little effort in here, maybe. Are you serious? Ugh. That guy made me angry. 10 seconds. I don't know if it's very smart to go in here right now. Or not. I got a potato. I got the potatoes. Oh gosh. Nope, nope. Get it to me, get it. Oh, are you serious? Go, go, go. Get out of here. Get out of here, I say. Run. Oh my gosh, you guys. Yeah, I need the potions. I needed the potions. I did try to get back in there to do some more damage, but it's just not going to happen. Protect me, servants of the occult. Oh, I just realized that also I've been kind of falling out of my chair and talking away from the mic, so... Woo, okay, craziness, I say. I wish there was a teleporter nearby to take me back home very quickly, but it doesn't appear that's going to be the case. Alright, you guys, I do apologize for not being able to defeat her this go-around. I'm even out of arrows. Yeah, there's no way. I can't really fight her. I still haven't tried to melee her. I don't even want to try to do that, I don't think. But it's not like I can fight her without arrows. Plus, my armor's about to break. Ah, gosh, dang. Ugh. Alright. Anyways, you guys, that's going to be it from me for today. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time. All right, you guys, I am back. I am here. I am ready. Well, I don't know. I'm kind of scared, actually. This... Whoa, what was that? What was that? I went back to Little Mines because a viewer tipped me off or kind of just reminded me about that. The mining shrine. So I get haste until I die. Hopefully that doesn't happen anytime soon, because I just got this and I would like to keep it. It allows me to mine blocks very, very quickly. Yes, indeed. Whoa, whoa. All right. So it's been a couple days since I've played. That's another reason why I'm kind of scared, just because I'm sure I'm going to be a little rusty. I brought a couple of notch apples. What else? I brought absorption. I brought saturation. I brought that guy right there. Resistance 3 and invisibility. So that might be interesting to use. But I think what I'm going to do is just... And I also changed my helmet out. I'm going with this guy just to give me... It gives me one extra heart and definitely some more protection compared to the mask that I was using last time. So anyways, I'm going to go ahead and take my potions. Take that guy. And what about... What else? This guy? I don't really know if I need the fire, but I'm taking it anyways. And we want that on our bar, I think. I didn't spend enough time planning this out, you guys. I'm very unprepared right now. Let's go with that. And panic potion right there. Let's take the regen. Sure, why not? And let's get the frost trap. I am bringing the brown crystal with me just because it makes things a bit more exciting for me. Oh, I forgot to get the thingy. Dang it. Go away. I gotta go back to get the thingy. See, it's been a couple days, you guys. It's gonna be very odd because I was really in like the heat of battle there for a little while, and yep. Now I'm not. Now I'm very much out of the heat of battle. All right. I know. I was gonna say I started to build some walls. Did I not? Shooter, purification, very nice. And I had this little kind of wall thing over here. I don't know what that was. Oh, nope. I forgot I don't have my wool. Or I don't have it in the number 5 spot at least. Come on, witch. Where you at? Let's run over here real quick. Got it. Oh, I'm stuck. That haste is actually going to really help me out with what's it called? My commentary is definitely suffering right now, you guys. I'm trying really hard to just focus and kill this witch because she seems very, very dangerous. Yes, indeed. Alright, let's go ahead and grab this guy. What I need to do right here is that. I think that should block it off. And then... That, I think, should work. Nope. Crazy spider, I say. Run over here real quick, try to get this guy before it disappears. Got it. 30 seconds of immunity. Nope, not gonna do it to me, crazy witch. Not gonna do it to me, I say. Jump over here. I'm trying to land just like a lot of arrows and stuff so that I can, Hide, I say. Gosh dang it. Got it. Whew. Okay. I haven't seen her health update in a while. Servants of the gods. Some servants of the gods or something like that. hide. I need another one of the purity things. Orb of purification, come to me. Thank you. Oh, I don't know what that is. Oh, that's like... Ah. Oh, and it slows me down as well. I am cursed somehow. Ooh, that was close. Alright, I need to jump over here, please. I defeated her. Are you serious? I didn't even have to use any of that stuff, you guys. Wow. I guess my arrows were just constantly damaging her. Oh, okay. Well, there's another one of those. Well, no, that's not one of the 24-eyed spiders. I thought it was, but it is not. I could have made a bit more use of this sword, because it does give me resistance, too. I didn't even get to use my Phantom's Veil thing. Yeah. Oh, there's some kind of like little waterfall up there. I wonder if there's anything up there. All right, let's go ahead and grab the green crystal. I still have some work to do. Oh, gosh, this is going to be not the easiest of things. I still have some work to do in this area. I notice a lot of dark places, particularly in the lower sections. And I imagine that we'll find maybe a couple more emeralds, maybe some more legendary type items. But we got our crystal. Hooray! Hooray! I did not lose the brown crystal, you guys. That is still nice and safe in my inventory, and we will go back to using it. Yes, yes indeed, because that is my most favoritest weapon. Die, witch, die! I killed your sister already. Boop, I don't know if that actually does anything anymore. Alright, I'm very kind of surprised and excited and just, yeah. Overall, that was a really fun boss battle. I wish I wouldn't have had to retreat like I did. If there were like an inner chest here, I could have probably just grabbed a couple more health potions and kept going. But just given the difficulty level, I thought that would be safest to just go home. You know, go home, guy. Go home and rest. You've done a good day's work. So yeah, I'm going to continue kind of checking out this area, and I will be sure to include anything that's exciting. Otherwise, we're just going to head straight to... Like, I know I didn't go down here. We're going to go straight down or to somewhere. Oh, look, it's a thing. It's a thing, I say. To the next area, which I believe is the... Is it the red wool? Or red crystal? I think it's the red crystal, you guys. Yes, indeed. So yeah, I'll be right back with you. Ooh, man, mob spawns are really dense down here. I just realized I don't think I have those potions on me. That could be really, really bad. Very, very bad, indeed. Because I don't think I do. No, I left them. I'm going to have to be very careful here. Very careful. I don't know if I ever really figured out what they do or not. I think that they, maybe cause wither. Cause wither or maybe like instant damage or poison or something like that. I wonder what all the sand and stuff is about. Anybody know? Anybody have a good idea about that? Gotta prevent those guys from spawning, please. Alright. Gosh dang it, people. Oh, there were some more of those potions back there. Yeah, why didn't I grab those? Duh, I say. Give me your ender pearl, guy. Thank you. Some of these. Put that guy right there, and that guy right there. Alright, let's go in here then. I hate libraries. I hated the libraries. I sure diddly do. Whee, okay. I see a spawner back there, I think. Yes, indeed. Oh, there's another emerald. That puts us at 8 right now. I guess right there. Yes, it puts us at 8. Which means we need just one more for another block, you guys. So that's nice. Whoa, gosh. That really scared me. That really scared me, you guys. That's death. That's death. That is death. Hello, death. Nice to meet you again. Whew, okay. Frost potion, that guy. That guy. Whew, okay. That scared me. That scared me. Good job. Good job. Very nice. Like I said, I'm very rusty, so... Brown wool, or brown crystal, back on the bar, please. Where did most of them... There's no way, like, all of them could have died right now, really? Nothing. Break a U. Nope, there's one more. Oh, he... I guess they... Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it, I say. The chest there? Did it blow up the chest? I think it might have blown up the chest. I'll be right back. And, of course, there was nothing really in that chest worth a saving. Alright. And we've already blocked that area off, it looks like. Was that all, then? Was that all of the things? Apparently. Or maybe something back here? Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh, I see. Never mind, I lied. There's still a place. Still things to do. A dark hallway. A scary-looking dark hallway with doors and creeper spawners. Oop, and I am nearly out of torches. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, gosh. I guess the potion missed? Yeah, I think the potion just missed. I wonder if that's going to keep activating, though. I'm just gonna... These rooms are just gonna fill up with stuff. It's gonna be very bad. Very bad. Very nice. Good. Gotten. Done. Dead. Good job. Good job, sir. Oh, that was close. That was a close indeed. I love close quarters combat like this. I really do. You can have that room, guy. You dang person, you. You dang person, you. Give me my crystal back. Give it back to me, I say. No! Not again! Uh-oh, I got the green plague somehow. Oh, gosh. Panic! Panic, I say! Panic! Panic! I am panicking. Gosh, that 6 seconds seemed to go by really fast, didn't it? I got a bunch more of these with all the gold that I've been picking up. Is that exciting, you guys? That was pretty exciting, right? I like it. I like it indeed. Alright, let's try that again. This time I'm just going to block off where these potions are coming from. I do believe. Boop, 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 boop. There we go. Oh, gosh. Lots of creepers. You're the little diamond guys, aren't you? Oh, where'd you come from? Where did you come from? Were you over there hiding? Or did you spawn from something? Lots of those potions being shot out. It's not very nice. Not very nice at all, good sir. I think he gave me the plague. Same guy. Same guy. I can't open it. Let me open it. Open sesame. Oh, gosh. Woo! Who be coming for me? Who be out for my blood? Oh, I'm so dizzy. So very dizzy. That was fun. That was fun. I love me a room full of charged creepers, don't you? Looks like a trick. It looks like a trick, I say. Let me get some room in my inventory. A pretty, pretty please. Let's go ahead and toss those out because I'm going to pick up this fence right now. I don't like that at all. Let's do this. I don't know why this room is making me so very paranoid, you guys. I don't know how he could trap that, but... Winter's Heart. Protection 4... Oh my gosh, yeah, that's good. That's good! That's good, I'll take it. Very nice indeed. Although, I don't know what's better. I guess it just depends on the environment. I think the health boost is probably better. Especially because I have other forms of knockback resistance. Still a very nice item. I will take it. And I hope that that's pretty much it for this place, you guys. I do believe it is. Although I was kind of hoping for another emerald. I was really hoping for another emerald. This time I'm telling the truth. I will see you at intersection number 4. Alright, you guys, so I actually did end up finding another emerald. It was in one of the little side towers, just a little tiny area that I hadn't explored yet. Nothing too bad. Just a charge creeper here or there kind of thing. So let's go ahead and place both the green crystal. I only got one. Why did I only grab one? I don't know why I only grabbed one. I'll go back and get the other two. I don't think it'll be too challenging. Green crystal gotten. And then, emerald block number 11, which means that we only have one emerald block left, yet we have two areas. So that's interesting. This is the one that slows. Power 8, flame 2, punch 4. Wow. Okay, still no infinity. Infinity I would really, really appreciate, you know? I guess next episode I will choose an upgrade. That's going to be all the time that we have for today, though, folks. I do apologize for the break in between videos. I just had some things to catch up on. I also apologize if my commentary was a bit slow, but the battle was very intense. Very intense, I say. I wish I could say that in a German accent, just like Doc, you know. Anyways, I will, next episode we will be going to back to Intersection 4. We will be heading to the red crystal area, so that should be lots of fun. But that's going to be it for me for today. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time.